Good afternoon, and welcome to St. Andrew's Presbyterian Church here in Kitchener. My name is Anne-Marie MacDairmid. I'm the Director of Music here, and we're very glad to have the Renaissance School of the Arts Flute Choir here. But first, I'm going to ask that you please do turn off cell phones or technical devices so that they don't go off during the performance. That would be great, so take a moment to do that. And then, just to advertise, next week will be our last Noon Hour program for 2023. So the Cambridge Girls Choir will be here. I believe Glenn Sulis is going to do some playing before, and there'll be even a couple of audience carols to sing along with. So one not to miss next week. And then, of course, our programs will end and will resume in April after Easter in 2024. So keep posted for that, either online with the church or through Facebook. And then one other little item, it's in my own announcement. On this Sunday afternoon, we have service, but it's going to be recorded by CTV for Christmas Day morning, and we would love to have an audience here. There'll be carols, and we're performing a Christmas cantata, which will be with piano, percussion, and drums, and then, of course, the choir. So everyone is welcome, invited to come. The candles will be lit, and it'll be a real festive afternoon with a reception to follow. So we hope to see you there or let someone else know about it. It's posted with the time at 3 p.m. on the back of the program. But for now, I'm going to turn it over to Wendy Wagler and the Renaissance School of the Arts Flute Choir. Sorry, I said that backwards now. But please join me in a warm welcome.
So what you just heard was three pieces by our intermediate flute choir. We're going to switch around for our flute quartet now. We will be hearing from the intermediate flute choir members again at the end of the program when you get to see all the flutes, all the different types, all together, one big mass flute choir extravaganza. So this, we are now moving to our what we lovingly call our coffee quartet. We always have cups of coffee. Every rehearsal we have coffee, so rehearsal is 2 hours, but it's interrupted by frequent sips.
Thank you.
So now up is our advanced flute choir. They are going to come up very quickly and set up very quickly. We have much to show you still, and we don't want any of you having to run back to work before we can present it to you. So next up is skating. So this will be the second work from the Charlie Brown Christmas that you'll hear today. And then we have an original work, a song of winter, where I think if you close your eyes, this will be the second piece that we play. If you close, or third piece, maybe. Anyway, if you close your eyes, you could hear all of the, there's so much imagery in the music. I think you'll really, really appreciate it.
Thank you. So I know we're a little over time, but when do you get to see 25 flutes play at the same time? So they're all going to come up and get ready. So you're seeing piccolos, C flutes, that's the normal concert flute. You're also seeing alto flutes, you're seeing bass flutes, and we are blessed beyond measure to have a contrabass flute. There are not many in Ontario, and we have a player who owns one and plays it beautifully. It's very hard to play, and to play in time is even harder, so we're really lucky. Anyway, and we have a lot of those alternate instruments. So this is Santa's Symphony, like you've never heard it before.
Thank you.